So, you see, I'm shooting over the top of these guys a lot. The reason for that is I'm going for nothing but headshots. The reason I'm missing a lot is because my range card was set with the wrong scope height and it was set for 10 times magnification. My scope at 10 times magnification, I think, is probably about 12, and I didn't have it turned far enough. So, my mil dots were set incorrectly according to my range card. So I tried to believe my range card was correct and that I was the one doing the missing. But once I went to a different location after the camera died when it ran out of batteries, I shot a bunch of squirrels at 35 yards and 55 yards and realized that what was going on in my shot to kill ratio started to rise at that point. But we can all tell I am no Carlos Hathcock, and I still did a lot of missing on my own, range card or not, mil dot issue or not. I went through about 460 pellets today shooting at squirrels. This guy eventually got shot about 80 yards out after I missed him several times and I had to reload my magazine. I just forgot to turn the camera back on. My longest shot on camera is about 60 yards. My longest shot of the day, I think, is about 105 yards. It was a headshot. I'm going to leave you with one last miss, but I just want to say thank you. My videos are going to get better, and I hope you enjoyed it.
My arms are stopped moving.
Take a breath, let it out. Oh, I saw one fall over.